and his enemies. In the end, it was perceived that Marv was sabotaging Dochev's business plans, and not the other way around. And no matter how you look at
what?
Perception is reality.
Is that what they tried to sell us on?
I think I just had one of my strokes, you guys. That was a stroke. That was a legit stroke. That was one. That's the wrong bite. We needed this one. That was a legitimate. I had a little T-ball said, uh-oh, it happened. Yeah, it happened. That's a real one.